dog food. There we go. Let's get 4 dogs to start. Probably check to see what's going on in the needs. Food. People want food. I don't know what's up with this. Oh no, there's a flood. People are not happy about this. Oh no. It was a bit of an inferno. Dang it. Oh, the firemen are still in the case. It's alright, guys, you can leave. Up too. I really wish it wouldn't touch my rooms when it did that. Now I have to go through, individually fix each room. Okay, we're in pretty good shape. Alright, we're good. Okay, everything is for the most part back to normal. Wow. The prisoners did not like that at all. Shoot. That was bad. That was some bad stuff. Wow. Well, we came back. We were able to bounce back from that little setback there. I just realized there's no lights in the shop. Let's get a guard in this canteen. Whoa, what's up? Oh, some people got bumped up to maximum security. So I wasn't really planning on doing this anytime soon, but it looks like we have to get a move on this maximum security. Okay, let's get some dog patrols. Now this is called the dog patrols. So if they kill us. And there will be one dog left over. Jeez, I can't believe it. Oh no. That was awful. I think we need CCTV. Oh shoot, storage is not there. Just a huge wall of storage. Okay, no other rooms are messed up, so that's good. Alright, I'm gonna turn this solitary cell into a hallway. Cell block C. Oh, I just screwed that guy's patrol. Shoot, okay. This is going to be cell block C. Dog handler almost got stuck there.